Let's answer the question, how do I import custom extensions, visualizations, or plugins in Oracle Analytics? You must have the BI Service Administrator role or access to the Extensions tab inside the console to be able to complete this sprint. From the Oracle Analytics homepage, click the navigation menu and select Console. Under Visualizations and Sharing, click Extensions. If you don't have your own visualization extensions, check the description for a link to the Oracle Analytics Extensions Library for all of our community-developed custom visualization extensions available for download. You'll need to log into your Oracle account once you click Download to start the download process. Once you've downloaded an extension, click Upload Extension. Choose the appropriate zip file and click Open. To verify that the extension has been uploaded and that it works, open a workbook and check the list of visualizations. If the visualization is not listed, refresh the page and it will appear. You just learned how to import custom extensions in Oracle Analytics. My name is Noan Gamso from the Oracle Analytics Product Strategy Team. Thank you for watching.